In this video, I'm going to try to blend Prismacolors with micellar water. If you're not aware, this is a cleansing liquid and it is super runny, just like water. Then I took a brush and started blending. I did not expect it, but the colors really started blending together and I was very happy with the results. The only issue was there was too much water on the brush, so the paper started crumpling up. So I recommend that you dab your brush off on tissue before applying it to the actual drawing.